lot of them just destroying our crops immediately. Well, first year when we enter here, there were no elephant, but second elephant had just woken up. So now we plant cassava here, banana, measly rice. Well, the Bangladesh cassava have here, elephant destroy it because there are wind big farms here.
In a drought time, we can't really experience the elephant problem except it started raining. People now are afraid to make farm all on our side.
We just planning to leave the area now because people are going and we ourselves can't make it. So planning to leave the area.
Send the elephant king and kill the young man with the papi. From that time, FDA or king in with police. But from that time now, nobody now king in and elephant stay disturbing our planning, farming, business, everything they disturbing it.
We want for government to intervene. He not scared them to go. Or the farm solution because every day government say they must not fire the elephant and we not even get people here like kill that thing. Everybody afraid of it.